Hey guys, it is Arickamisha and I'm coming to you today with another one of my videos in my series of how to build your own perfume collection. And today we have Gucci Bloom, we have Jennifer Aniston, and we have Coach New York. So let's get into them, guys. All right, our first one we have is the Gucci Bloom. And the Gucci Bloom, I got this one from CVS. Priced on Amazon at $64.24. CVS had it priced at $74.99. And with my rewards and my credits, I paid $15.28. $15.28. So that was with my rewards were included, guys. I got this for $15.28. I'm telling you guys, use your rewards towards your perfumes. And that's what I got. All right, let me open the Gucci Bloom. All right, I like the bottle. Just a simple nude bottle that says Gucci Bloom. Could have been a little fancier if you ask me. And it's just a nude beige in the back. I don't know. I just think if your perfume costs a lot of money, if it's an expensive perfume, I think you should really put, give us a little fancier bottle. That's just my opinion. Everybody's entitled to their opinion. Yeah, just, you know, you gotta give me a little bit more than a new bottle, Gucci. You know, a little bit more than that. But anyway, I like the Gucci Bloom. I like the way it smells. Nice and subtle. It's kind of like a flower, like a bouquet of flower smell. But I like it. I definitely don't want to spray a lot. To me, I just spray like once or twice because it's a strong, a little, you know, overwhelming if you put too much on. But once again, that is the Gucci Bloom. And I love the price that I paid for it. And if you guys have been watching my How to Build Your Own Perfume Collection series, you guys know I use my store rewards to get these perfumes at a discounted price. So that is the Gucci Bloom. All right, let's move on to Jennifer Aniston. We all know Jennifer Aniston. She is a famous actress from the TV series Friends. I think they're supposed to be relaunching that, or maybe they're doing like a special show or something like that I saw on TV. But yes, this is the Jennifer Aniston and it's called Beach Escape. And you know what? I really like this one. I was like, you know, when I smelt it. So, just Jennifer Aniston's Beach Escape. It smells really good. I got this. Let me look at my paperwork. I got this from Walgreens on Amazon. It goes for, let me see. On Amazon, it goes for $30. Walgreens had it priced at $43.99. Sale price, $35.19. I paid $27.48. Right, and once again, Jennifer Aniston, Beach Escape. Pretty. I like the bottle. It's pretty. It's fancy. I like the little clear diamond top. I like that. I like the way she's got like that little dent in the bottom. Make sure I'm in the light. You guys can see here. But yeah, I like that. Nice bottle. I like her bottle. She did a good job with the bottle. She didn't give us a simple bottle. And you know, she's not even in the top 10 most expensive perfume, you know? And she gave us a decent bottle, you know? Look at that. Show you guys that bottle. And it smells really, really nice. Beach Escape, that's the name of it. That's exactly what it smells like, a Beach Escape. Once again, that is Jennifer Aniston, Beach Escape, guys. Beach Escape by Jennifer Aniston. And if you don't know who she is, I'll show you her picture on the box. That should tell you who she is. All right, that's Jennifer Aniston, Beach Escape. Let's move on to our Coach New York. Coach New York. All right, now the Coach New York goes on Amazon for $95. Walgreens had it priced at $59.99. It was on sale for $47.99. And I used my rewards on this one and I paid $38.13. Just used a couple of my reward points. All right, and I like this Coach. I like the bottle. It's cute. I like the bottle. You know Coach, they're gonna give you the Coach across the front and they're gonna give you the little Coach tassels that says Coach on the side in gold. And they also give you the little black one that says Coach as well. I like that. I like their top, cute, pretty. Nice bottle. Could be a little bit fancier, Coach. Y'all been using the same model for years, Coach. Come on now. Pimp your game up. But, yeah. All in all, I like the way the Coach smells. Smells really nice. I like it. Alright, guys. And that is our perfumes for this video. Make sure you guys go to CVS Walgreens and check them out, guys. Use your CVS and your Walgreens rewards so that you can get these big name brands, these pricey expensive perfumes like I do, at a discounted price, guys. That's what I do. That's another way that I've been building my perfume collection. So make sure you guys go ahead. I'm going to also put in the end card so you guys can watch my other how to build your own perfume collection videos, guys. Just wanted to come and make this little quick video for these three fragrances, guys. All right, guys. This is Arickamisha. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media, guys. And don't forget, guys, knowledge is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.